motorcade on Lancashire. Who's behind the wheel? Nikita Khrushchev. Man, it was fucking unreal. I seen all this heat on the motorcycle. Said, hey, Dad, who's that? He said, it's only the guy that's gonna send us to our graves. Nikita Khrushchev. They wouldn't let you into Disneyland. They wouldn't let you by our head. They really wish you were dead. When you beat on your shoe, beat with this table on the shoe. You better put, you know what I'm talking about. Nikita Khrushchev at Fat Boy Burgers. I was just eating a cheeseburger. Maybe I think it was maybe a bacon sandwich. Well, I seen a big motorcade and a big limousine. Nikita Khrushchev was in North Hollywood back in 1959. We will bury you. That was his famous craze. Every man, woman, and child will die in his hand. Nikita Khrushchev.
But as it turned out later, he was really like a nice guy, and he was an artist, and he was actually ostracized by the Soviet Party for his relations with America were too warm and friendly. But boy, he really was scary.